Hey guys, this is Rashid, BioNatal Company. So I want to give you a few words about our wide leaf arugula seed oil, just because we already been 1 month with this oil on the market and we have already some very good reviews. And of course I have a few words to tell you about like production process. So let me tell you this. I'm sure that all arugula seeds oils on the market in the world are cold press. It's possible due to that the seed itself is small, it's not given the pressure on the equipment, so that's why the temperature is very low. Like our oil is coming with 75-79 Fahrenheit, which is always lower even than 80 Fahrenheit, which is a standard of cold press 115 Fahrenheit. So we are super low, and even in the Middle East we have a regularly extract arugula seed oil. They with the industrial equipment, maybe they will still be in 115. I mean, even those equipment heating up after 3 hours of work, I still think that it's gonna be still good temperature. But the question is about the quality of the seeds themselves. You remember I was telling you that our seeds are special because it's from wide leaf arugula, not regular arugula, right? And I told you that it's coming from desert, not from agriculture area, right? Now, this video is here. You can go watch if you didn't see it, and then come back again to this video. In that video you will see all explanation what's the difference of our seeds and other seeds on the world market. And as a confirmation of my words, here we are. Look, this is the picture of the seeds, of the oils, arugula, regular arugula oil on the market. You can buy it on Amazon, eBay, or any other websites of producers from the Middle East. You can see the color, right, of all those oils. It's almost the same, like light, very light brown, something like that. But look the picture of our jar. This is our jar extracted at BioNatal. Do you see the color? Like, and it's darker and it's completely different color, if to say truth. So as I would say that, of course, I tested all other oils from different producers and Egyptian producers, but who produce oil from the seeds from agriculture area, from Cairo to Alexandria, in this area. So you cannot compare. Our oil has better smell, as the scent is so rich. The oil, the quality of oil is much better. When we extract oil, like all factory smells, even like better than black seed oil, you know? Like, I mean, it's a big difference. You can definitely say that BioNatal extract in arugula oil today. Now of course we have a few reviews, because some people already use in couple of days, week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, some people using the oil. We have great reviews, guys. Believe me, you don't need anything for your hair, you just need what Mother Nature gave us. It's arugula seed oil. Now people say that oil is moisturizing hair and the hair getting stronger. People who had like blonde spots with no hair, now they can see hair because the hair getting stronger, the roots of hair getting some additional nutrients and minerals from the oil, which you not provide through your stomach. So this is why it's make big difference. You don't need to buy all those cosmetics and stuff in the market, spending a lot of money. You just need oil, just try oil for 1 month, wide leaf arugula oil, and you will see the real differences, okay? So guys, I'm happy about that, and we're gonna make one video with all real reviews. We just give us some time to collect all those reviews, and we're gonna come up with one good video of real reviews and pictures before and after, so you're definitely gonna love it. And next video I will upload about the quality of jojoba oil, as long as we start our jojoba oil too, just this week from Monday, we still never have reviews. People just getting, the first people just getting jojoba, but I definitely have have something to tell you guys about that I'm very doubtful about any jojoba bean cold press. I did it after 1 week of hard work. We did a really cold press jojoba, but I'm very doubtful about other jojoba oils on the market, especially with the cheap price. And if you want to know why, please watch my next video. If this video already will be too old and the jojoba video is exist, then I will put it here, right here, so you can go and already see my explanation about jojoba oil. So thank you for being with us, guys, and more to come. Hold on, guys, don't forget to subscribe to our video channel right here and click on that notification bell. If you want to see how we produce the strongest black seed oil, watch this video. And you done all that, then you have another two choices to watch on our video channel. Your choice.